Occupied? The insult of it.
It's more than insulting.
It's salting the wound. And that is my purview.
I could have daggers in 100 necks by nightfall.
No doubt. But more necks would present themselves tomorrow.
I have other daggers.
Am I interrupting?
Forgive Thea. She gets testy when a contract is delayed.
Help me out here. What contract?
One that may involve you.
You want help against the gods. We want Treviso free. We now think they may be the same problem. The occupation has a face. The Antam commander, Keith Lord Butcher Dathrata. But Viago thinks killing him outright is short-sighted.
The Butcher took the city suspiciously fast. Removing him is useless if someone else can repeat that, with the help of gods or something else. Despite it being the outcome, assassination is not about killing. It's about sending a message.
And what message would that be?
The crows rule Antiva, and Treviso will be free.
Sounds like you think the occupation wasn't just about force.
Cruel as the Butcher is, he didn't break the city with a siege. It was sudden and complete.
Like he had it all mapped. Where to march and what to close off to choke resistance.
He had inside information. Spies?
He had something.
And until we know what it was, killing him isn't the contract.
Butcher Dothrata. What do you know about him?
The Antam army fractured, split among warlords, and he seems to have kept the most traditional discipline. And the rank and file like it. His numbers keep growing, but the Butcher himself is odd.
Odd how?
He gives daily speeches about how the occupation is somehow merciful. And the way he talks, it's familiar. It's like he thinks he belongs here. And I won't have it.
You're in charge? Antiva has a king.
And the power of a king is enforced by armies. Antiva has no army. It has the crows.
There's a reason Antivan coins have portraits of guild leaders, not royalty. We're patriots. Crows can't field a battalion, but we protect our nation our way.
The gods care about taking Treviso?
The Butcher wants Treviso. The gods may just want the Antam.
But Antam distrust magic and outright fear demons. They should be enemies.
Power can turn anyone against their own interests, their own people.
Helping the crows helps everyone in the long run. What's the first step to your message?
We have a scout named Dareth. He said he was onto something the Butcher was hiding.
He was in the Drowned District, so that's a place to start. Find our crow and help with his contract.
Find your crow? Then what?
We break this occupation. We craft the message one step at a time.
And when we finally assassinate the person who leashed Treviso, that death will tell everyone. The crows rule Antiva, and Treviso will be free. I've noted the location of Dareth and his cousin, Jacobus, in the Drowned District. They're always together. Jacobus will be eager to help. Perhaps too eager for one so young.
Can you blame him? We've all lost too much to this occupation.
You're not from Treviso?
From nearby. Doesn't matter.
Back on the ground soon.
So I heard we're on a rotation for cooking?
Supposed to be, and used to be, but, well...
What is it?
Well, some of it's an acquired taste. So I tend to do most of the cooking, a lot of the time.
Banjo Bantam stopped me on my way to work. Demanded to know who I was and where I was going.
What gives him the right?
There's the place. Keep your eyes open. We may not be the only ones interested.
Done. Are you Jacobus?
Dareth, my cousin. They... Please, you have to finish Dareth's contract. It's about the Butcher. My cousin was going to spy on the Butcher. He told me we'd pick up the contract from a dead drop. But then... someone has to finish this for Dareth. Please.
We will take care of it. Go back to the diamond.
I will. Just give me a minute.
We should see if Dareth had any information on him. That note said Dareth should pick up the contract at the usual place across from Tyr and Viago. Just follow the marks.
There will be a trail of marks left by previous crows. It will lead us right to it.
I spotted something on the walls. Earlier, I mean.
Let's go look.
Crow mark. Perfectly thrown.
That's got to be Dareth's trail. Keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Another mark this way. Here's another crow mark. Our next crow mark. Another mark. This is where the marks lead. Dareth's contract must be here somewhere. Butcher is making poison. Qamek?
That stuff gives you nightmares. Chips at your mind.
If I were the Butcher, it'd be a good way to keep people in line.
We cannot let the Butcher unleash this on Treviso.
He won't. The Antom brought in a Qamekmaster to mix the poison. He's at the garrison. We stop him there before this goes any further. Almost there.
So Spide doesn't worry you?
Well, a little bit. But Rook trusts you, and so I do too.
What if Rook's wrong about me, though? I am an assassin. A paid killer.
Well, no one's paying you to kill me, so I figure I'm probably safe.
True.
Hang on.
Get ready.
Attack and attack again.
The Venatori bleed you.
Get clear!
You gotta move!
Thank you.
We're in. Let's find the Qamekmaster.
Outsider, time to test my gift. I am will made flesh, so much flesh.
Of the gods!
Qamekmaster's dead.
Thank goodness. Hate those things.
First things first. Let's destroy the rest of the poison. Then we figure out what was going on here. That's the last of the poison, thankfully. Let's look for anything else that explains what's happening. Wait. This note says that wasn't all the Qamek. The Butcher's angry because some went missing.
What? Who stole it?
No idea. But the note does mention the Butcher's inside traitor. The occupation had help. Tyr and Viago need to know they were right.
You out of your minds?
Someone had to act.
They most certainly did not. I told you crows to stay out of this.
Out of what? Defending our home?
If we had a stronger civil government instead of a bunch of circus criminals, the Antom wouldn't have a foothold in the first place.
Who is this?
This is Governor Ivenchi. They have concerns.
My concern is how you've endangered the city.
We're defending Antiva.
These protections are in place for the good of everyone. You act without oversight.
We crows are the oversight.
And yet, here we are, awash in Antum. And now, you've angered the Butcher!
We have other enemies too. The gods are involved, corrupting some Antum, making them monsters.
And the Butcher?
You two were right. He had help taking the city. Human traitors.
I didn't want to believe it. Killing the Butcher does nothing if someone could just sell us out again.
I'd start right here. You Talons are known for infighting and betrayal.
You're accusing them? One of their crows died for this contract.
That's enough. Rook, thank you for finishing that contract. The only reward we have is to ask you for more.
We're allies. Of course I'll help.
Ivenchi is right about one thing. The Butcher will not like that we're fighting back.
We need to be ready. Rook, I will have every crow tracking this traitor and the gods, and we will send word when we find something.
The stakes are too high. This should be left to proper officials.
Go back to filing trade receipts, Ivenchi. The crows rule Antiva.
And Treviso will be free. With or without you, Governor.
Thank you. abundance